In this video, I will share the code used to post data from an HTML form to a MySQL database through PHP. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.